I, John Koresh. Welcome to Entertainment Tonight. Here with my co-host, Mary Hart. Michael Jackson once again in more scandals. And Farrah Fawcett spotted in a homeless shelter. Don't want to miss this.
Michael Jackson looks like he'll probably melt in this hot weather. Seen a pic of him, he looks more like a robot than ever. I'm impressed with the way he chose to utilize skin with his computerized grin. He should be neutered, I'm convinced he'll die for my sin. Stare at his chin, you'll notice a hidden compartment where he keeps condoms for little kids enslaved in his apartment. He's a mastermind of manipulation. I wouldn't be surprised if I found out he was a member of the Church of Satan. Jackson satanist, psycho in human body. Michael's Illuminati, trifle when paparazzi's in the party. His father beat him into a maniac, molester, rancid pedophile. A creature that dances. He dabbles in artificial insemination. He's officially an artificial creation that should be cremated through incineration. Michael's face is a technological disaster, a cancer. You couldn't fix it bionically or logically with plaster.
It's Entertainment Tonight, Inside Edition. Our purpose is to crucify you live on television. Dig up the dirt and reveal it. Fuck your feelings. It's the National Enquirer. We'll be the dealing. It's Entertainment Tonight, Inside Edition. Our purpose is to crucify you live on television. Dig up the dirt and reveal it. Fuck your feelings. It's the National Enquirer. We'll be the dealing.
Farrah Fawcett looks like she shoved the beauty down the faucet. She looks like duty, a cadaver in a corset. She looks like Annie Lennox and Catherine Chancellor with a horse face and poor taste in cosmetics to cover up the cancer. Kate Jackson is all fucked up like they had to take her face and break it in fractions like a rape crackhead with a Hellraiser face. I'll spray her face with mace. The Botox in her forehead's a disgrace. Bruce Jenner looks like a female dyke. Into gruesome enemas with a loose vagina eating shemale pipe. Back to Farrah Fawcett. She went from gorgeous to nauseous with cheek implants. She now looks like a creep of cramps. Mary Tyler cadaver looks like a Hasidic Khani rocking a Hannibal wig like gruesome toothsome Rodney. Gandolfini's tits are like blimps. O'Donnell's a creep. Kirstie Alley's eating away into 6 feet deep. It's Entertainment Tonight, Inside Edition. Our purpose is to crucify you live on television. Dig up the dirt and reveal it. Fuck your feelings. It's the National Enquirer. We'll be the dealing. It's Entertainment Tonight, Inside Edition. Our purpose is to crucify you live on television. Dig up the dirt and reveal it. Fuck your feelings. It's the National Enquirer. We'll be the dealings.